get a copy and also Kambo Pensi Emo Nuhiam Bum. Amen. Amen. Father, we thank you for this morning. We commit ourselves to you. We humbly do that. Say, speak to us as our hearts are open to your way. Let us have understanding and let us walk accordingly in your way. In Jesus' mighty name, and other people say amen. Amen. So don't forget that you have to intensify swinging, invite somebody to church, work on other people, be a reason. And you go to church, go no, Mokwanya Basoma next week, amen. Nega Basoma Poshi, Ebaka, Ebafita, Safoya, Konemini, Asafoya, and then actually, amen. Konemu Makwanoni, Eke, Jobu. Well, I want us to open our Bible to the book of Proverbs chapter 29. Proverbs niji abe awo lowe icho niji nuna enyoke neun kuko niji nuna ke banyo. The Bible says that when there's no vision, the people perish, but happy is he that keeps the law. So we have said a lot about this scripture ake nini wa yohuwa ha nina praise God. Wakajin Mohabu, Nina Moko, Alo, Gabo, Nokoni, you said again. For Ninko, a chop over here, a look at chop over here, a swan addison here, Pata, amen. Wakaji, Onaga, if you are here, Pata, for Ninko, Niba, Awala, so, praise God. Because can no ba chaki owa la shlemie. E jomna ni habo funi. Amen. Go picture. Amen. So vision is unfulfilled picture that needs your commitment in order to fulfill it. So omene, what I'm sharing with you is kingdom. Priorities to fulfilling your vision. Kingdom priorities to fulfilling your vision. You see, I told you that we have Kabanina Mumie, or ye, Boko Mito Nonin Mobahabo. Ayanini Mokbaha Asafo. Ayanini Mokbaha Mam. Amen. One more, Eja, and Nibia, Lufia Nomini, Pepe, Pepe. Ni expect that is mo fear mo for ni any na eti o kadi ko ke ha le praise God. E wo keji mo ko ye jeni e be ne ke for ni ne be e be ni e ka mo ko ye wala silemi. Wo na ka mo ko ni pe ni e ka mo ye wala silemi e no fear no ne fear ejo ehin praise God. You see anybody who doesn't have a vision for his or her life, anything the person does, the person becomes fed up. The thing begins to unexcite the person. So the person doesn't feel comfortable, doesn't feel happy, because he has nothing that is driven by. So vision, nina monie, e hani, let me say, a god of alo, a yo ohi, alo, a chobu benoni, on chokoni no fiano ni oke fo si owa la silemie onyo bemini onyo fi etmo map keji odoni ona keji okwe aeroplane ona maka meye koyo chame ye koyo ame ye ye woluna ewo wolu e chame o chobie ne ta chobie ona ni aeroplane go echo legeda ame chon neke yo. If you watch my prayer, I'm a chong. Nigga, I go to help prayer. If it's my bad, nigga, be near. They have, I'm a waiting, I'm a filming, I'm a here. I want to see, oh yeah, nigga, niji, filming, hello. Let me. The better way is to say a picture. That's let me use this word. Lack of proper word in the gun. My use as a phone. I want to see, oh yeah, nigga, filming. When I say, Oleyeni Oya, Oleyeni ocean. Amen. Well, for in there, honey, a chop or yenny, oh ya, a yenny of a mini, ocean. Well, can you only yenny, oh ya, on the linen sunny on your offie, call of a mini, ocean, yenny, oh ya, praise God. So, there are people who are living life without a vision. You see, when you are talking about vision, it's not something that that means that you have a vision. No, there is a difference between ambition and the difference between vision. Get this thing right. There is a difference between what? Ambition and the difference between what? Vision. You see, you cannot transfer your ambition to somebody. It can't be possible. Obi Mali, what can you or yet a girl for Nina? For Nina, a child, I see no pony, Obanya, Okeham, Okeji, Obe. So the difference between a vision and ambition is that vision can be transferable, ambition can never be transferable. Because, okay, ambition, when you give, if you are a visionary and you give things to ambitious people, it will die in their hands. You see, normally, Nuchi Mokoni. Amen. There is a church that was very growing, a friend of mine, pastor. When he was running the church, because he has the vision, and he took the church from the man of God. I don't know how he came. Then he began to run it. Go and see. No fear, no pastor, Jimmy. This is called ambition. It's not vision. You see, you can transfer, vision can be transferable. That's why Jesus Christ will go there, so that it can continue. Because this is a visionary church, so the person can continue where I will transfer that vision to the person. Praise God. Listen and listen carefully. Don't give your vision to ambitious people. They will destroy it. Did somebody help me? They will do what? You see, there are people you think that they are visionary. They are not visionary. They are only ambitious. And when you give your things to people who are ambitious, they think, see, the ambitious people think that they can everything. From a distance, they think that, you see, that is what they will tell you. But when you hand it over to them, they will destroy it. Somebody else will. You see, there are ways of doing things, there are ways of dealing with things in life. Nobody can force you, and nobody can take you out. But there's one thing I want you to understand is that when you have a vision, you must know what vision is before you can see how to fulfill it. And I've told you in a several ways how you can fulfill what? So today, I am here to make you understand the principles of fulfilling a vision. Number one, vision is not given to be kept. Listen and listen carefully. Yesu yo numeche ofoni about bohe look bato. So there are people in life, they have vision, but they are keeping their vision. That is where the problem is. You see, visions are not given to you so that you can keep them. If I have kept this vision, we will not be sitting here. Amen. Amen. Keti ofoni about asafone here. Minu mokeh hamie. Keti nketuwe shuka benene wofa wofemi watabiye. So you see. And only yani modemi min wa femini wa aje. So one of the things is that when a vision comes,
keep it. Fulfill it. Somebody help me. Find a way of fulfilling that vision. Because God will trust a person who fulfills vision, who not the one who keeps vision. That's why I said, well, you see, keeping something is like you don't have it. In the kingdom, no fear, no need, okay, to obey. Somebody help me. So you cannot see God and not do anything. That's why it's money about one last lady. No, 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 no. Can you, when you said the story about the man, Many people life get destroyed because they are keeping something they are not supposed to keep. Get you okay, no go to necessarily okay to about 50 wala, it will destroy you. You must know what to keep, you must know what to release. That's what the Bible says, that there is time to gather and there's time to what? Scatter. There's time for you to plant and there's time to harvest. So you must know what to do and what must be done. Because there are people, you see, they are keeping visions. Oh, take a minute. You see, that you must, that's why you must be sober. Because Jomo e Jenuma de Jen Jehabo. Delevi nye habo jomo. Numani ha jomo. E waketi egbele no kuna chombo sami oye mo kone nye chombo me ni banye e mommy. You see, the problem is that the right people to grow the church has not yet arrived. That is what I'm saying. So if you trust people who are wrong with the right thing, they will destroy it. You see, when the right people comes, I believe you are one of them. You see that they are not comfortable with their dealings. They want to improve their church. The wrong people will always separate themselves from the church. They don't want to associate themselves to the church. So if you have people like that, you cannot expose the vision to them. They will struggle, they will disappoint you, they will motivate you. Their actions, their attitudes. Is somebody hear me? But I don't have to, that's why I always reveal what we are to do. It is part of the vision fulfillment. I don't have to keep the vision to myself. I don't. You see, when I keep the vision to myself, God see me as a wicked person. Why? Because I want a lot of people's life to be destroyed. Did somebody help me? So one of the things that I have to do to keep myself active for God is that whatever He gives me, I must learn to release it. Now, minimi you are jacket. Can you meet tell me no more as small sunny? Nino more, and not me say me here. No fear no neck about her me, a sunny, my hicker for she. She might need get you me. Somebody help me. Because money to money, then what can he have? Then money can he do. We don't save in the heavens, we give. That's why I said that blessed is he that give than he that receives. So, you see, in the kingdom, different. Beni ahani ejemiye. Kumbani mwamiye ahani. I was in Yalole mini. Numa jelo kukachom. Ina kesi o. Ska infliki kenye mwe. Neke 200 Ghana City se. Infliki ye mwe. Ye vish in life. I was sitting in the car. I saw it yesterday. Just there yesterday morning. So I saw it. And one of the things is that. Ina nime. Eshi amelolye. Mame pak amelolye. Nime ko me head bag, ame head neke bag agwagwe, na me lo ke ngomi. Me ko me traffic, me ko me nye, me ko mano, na me lo iska jinye. But I was still sitting there. I was just watching them. Then God said to me, "On a man fair, I'm a fair, I'm a sky, I'm a counter. I'm a fair to my a benoko." They always in a point of keeping, including our leaders. That is why Ghana is taking longer to grow. Not that we don't have what it takes to grow. Ghana can transform within a year. Ghana banye a year no within a year. We can live, we can shift from being a transitional country to a productive country. We can. But because of Mofia Moto Onimini, a keep in a year. A keep a year no a gabe. You see the problem. So when you are fond of keeping things, let me tell something, you easily destroy your life. Well, the Mofia money done it can look into a annually. And your mini, and your leg. Yeah, people hate you. O ton, o tanin, o lage no, o kefe, o moko bidu, o smo, o inke habu, miso le hije mami. You see, that is, it's not in the kingdom. That's why people are dying. You see, that, I don't understand. God will never create anybody to suffer. We ourselves suffer. Somebody help me. If God gives you a vision to start a business, don't sit on it. Do it. When God gives you a vision to study, study. Then you have to need a market customer, customer. Then you have to need a market firmo. You should make way firmo. Don't drop out. Don't say that. My spirit shall not be pleased with people who draw back. What can open say? No matter what they feel again, happen. What they say? No matter what they want, someone. And what they open say? See, when you keep on delaying God, it will be fed up of you. It will be fed up of you. You will not know it because of pride. You will not know it. But why is this no more? I know it because it consistently communicates with me. Because anything I see, I want to do. Get about the machine. Ni okay no go ni like the minimum fair no. I do it instantly. Why? Because the more I do it, then means that I am prepared for the next agenda. I don't have time to wait. There's no time for wait and wasting. He said tarry. It never said that wait. There's a difference between waiting and tarry. Wait means that you have the thing by cooking machine. Tarry means that you are waiting to receive something to go forward. Am I here with somebody? Yes. I am. So don't go around. When you have something and you are waiting, you are wasting the thing. The moment near body, you don't have time. You may wait for the thing, but the moment the thing arrives, you don't have time to wait again. You have to move on. Yes. Somebody help me. The Obayo may be near back all day. That's why people pray. That's why people fast. That's why they go on waiting. But the moment the thing arrives, you don't have time to wait. And somebody will say that. And then I only feel that. That is my friend. The life will be destroyed. I can't wait for life to be destroyed. Can you not get more good? No convenience. Seriously. Because that person might be rich. Amen. Number two, the one who fulfills a vision is the one who is celebrated. Money ke in ofonie ne hani ofonie e ba mie na ji mokoni anye. Somebody help me. For you know na a chon over self. No conis an office. Well money bani na can for near any ba me more jimogoni mini anya ehi. Do you know why we celebrate Jesus? Because he has fulfilled the vision of sin, of salvation. We are saved today. That's why we celebrate him. Anya ewa. If you know by any, maybe this morning, poor Minyai. Nene, Africa, money your Africa near Scafe, Mofiamo, a be a lamb, a in law, a shabby, will go. A shabby, I was saddened, a ven again. A care, I was saddamo, a yanabuni, a betray me. I was saddamo, a care, a yanabu, Jimmy, you are Jaws under Jimmy. But money, I was saddened here. This is what he's saying. A care. I'm a jamo, a yanabumi, a battery me. So that's why they are partially following someone, but they are not celebrating him. Do you know that they celebrate Muhammad? No, they don't celebrate Muhammad. They celebrate what Muhammad has done. How he taught them fasting. That is what they celebrated. But they are not celebrating the person, the personnel of the person. No, they are not celebrating him. That's the difference between Christianity and Muslims. They are celebrating what the person has done for them. We are celebrating who the person is to us. That's the difference. Why? Because he has fulfilled that demand for us. Mina oka okonya ni otesini netali eni se otesini oba ota oye ni eni kodo because of esha ni mini e yo adisa ichomi. You see, that is it. But keti esha be okun ko ke ni eni han ni yo poje je injwe aka no ko mini ba fe ni alo mali ka mbile be no he no ko an poje je injwe aka mini ka ogo na kan e fini no ko ba nye fe ni because of that near for near 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 by me war Daniel 1 year. Somebody help me. So money honey if for near by me and let him anya eh. So people will not celebrate you because you are nice. No. I'm not celebrating people because of oh from a pure money in your one year for but you're not going to go. Oh yes, that is what I'll tell you. So we celebrate people who has a fulfilling vision. Because when there's no vision, the people will perish. So those who fulfill vision, they are the salvation of the people. The Bible said that, and saviors shall come out of Mount Zion. That means that saviors, that the many, many bunny. Vision about me. Can you vision about? I'm about to be in the family. About me. Not somebody who is just like that and say, celebrate me. Celebrate you for what? Let a vision be fulfilled so that you will be celebrated. Am I speaking to somebody? Am I communicating with somebody? Am I reasoning with somebody here? So when you are in this life, you must know what you must do. If I've not done anything, why should people celebrate me? You see, they celebrate because of a vision. The book I launched is not because Pastor Iman wants money. No. You are there because you want to see how a vision was fulfilled. Book it came as a picture. I saw it and I made it come to pass. That is how the book came. Oh, me, Mali. Praise God. So let us learn these things. Learn to fulfill your vision. Learn. You see, can you okase beni ubani ofonye eba wala sleba no moko anna he na memo mi po alo amena no kona me vie ye he papa be cho e okadiji be. Are you here with me? Wow, time is going like that. Number three, a transformed life is a life
a fulfilled vision.
Walakoni Kenya moko yamiye edumona keshi ehani foni komini ebami. Never trust anyone who doesn't know how to fulfill a vision. Never. You see, rather trust somebody who will not talk, but who will make something accomplish. There's somebody who come and talk 10 hours. Show me what you have done. And that is why politicians are taking you for granted. Because that is the problem. You see, they will always deceive people. Oh, a girl will not want to go to me. And Nini Ashimachine, yeah. Quaker for she and a Safemo, a low, a Savinist, and I feel like any. Be a sonny. If somebody help me, be or a mini. Sonny, ask yourself questions. Then allow the person to come and tell you things, and you know that this is not true, but the person, you see, when you do that, you will not feel comfortable. You know, your life will not experience any transformation. Your life should be transformed. Mokwana bonekwa reshi, ah, chake mokwebo oshi, chake mokwebo oshi. Benefits or your dinner can be an office solo here or here. Be an office on a be an a benefits and the beni of your near be an a check him over. Yeah, you see how nice you are. Yeah, Daisy, what's your name? Yeah,
Daniel.
Yeah, look at him. Everyone, look at him. Clap for him. Look at how nice he is. Praise God. So you see, when your life should be transformed. Somebody should look at you and say, wow, with this period of time, I can see a massive change in your life. Why? It tells you that you are saying something. You have something worth saying. But the way that people know you is the same. You see, when you have vision, your life can never remain the same. You cannot have the same. You see, your life cannot, you cannot have a vision and remain the same way people used to know you. Do the same thing people used to know you do. The vision will come to challenge you and to make you leave the status quo. It will make you leave beyond where you used to be. It will not make you look over. You see, when transformation is about to take place, something must leave you. Something must leave you for something to take place. So when vision comes, the first thing is that he has to squeeze you out of something so that he can place you somewhere. But some of us, we don't want. We want to have everything at our comfort zone. And when the thing is not coming, it is the demon, imami and if you. Because OGJ and another open air, Nikabu, Ona, Nikabu, ABF, if you know, the culture are here. But you don't know that the what you don't know that what you need to do. You have not done it. Praise God. Oh, praise God. So, one of the things we have to learn to do, people of God, if you really, 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 really desire transformation, to have a different life of that of the cloud, we must learn how to appreciate vision in our lives. Today, we don't want to be with people who have vision because I'm a bad time. I'm a year fail. We don't like it. We want people who come entice us. When I see what I mean, if I am to entice you, it's going to be a failure. I'm telling you, if I'm to entice you, to my view, no come me, oh me, I saw it's going to be a failure. I'm telling you, be a failure. Oh, Obaya, Abrochi, in a Mokohako visa. You see, visa is good, Abrochi is good. But let me tell you something. If you don't have vision, what are you going to do there? No. Oba bear ball I take. You go and eat from a garbage. Because a person with a vision lives a different lifestyle. Tell me, baby, am I any a ball I take? Me no care about your dress. I'm not any a ball I take. When they come here, I may not bear Ochumi, then I'm Ananuchumo. When you go, why do you want to go and do that for them? You see, when you have a vision, your life is different. Transformation takes place. Can you am a mababia ne? I may not bear Ochumi, then I'm Ananuchumo. Me don't have what they tell me, I don't bear Ochumi, then I'm Ananuchumo. You see, these are the things that tells you that there's something wrong. I prefer that you are now my servant and they all understand what I'm saying and they all have a transformed life. I'm happier than have a cloud who cannot do anything. Their life is messed up. You see, when you put a man on vision, you see, one of the things is that no koni onyo ke ham moko in the future is not a vision. Take this for me. No fiano ni oyo ni moko nye chano. It's not a vision. It's ambition. Well, many people's achievements are on ambition, not on a vision. Oh yes. Whatever I am doing, it is my will that I transfer it to somebody for the thing to grow. That is it. No fear no need for me talking That's why I have nothing to hide. Everything I do, that is what I do. I don't hide anything. People are living with ambition. Let me tell you something. I'm a tear than I'm a fear. I don't hide anything. That's why I give my phones to people. They used to make calls. And I don't have anything to hide. I don't have password on my phone. Because I have nothing to hide. If somebody heard me. Then clap. Number four. A fulfilled vision gives people access to define destiny. Define destiny. Get this thing right. A fulfilled vision gives people access to define destiny. You see, oh wala shilemie eye beja no to alo eye no kole. Let me use this word. Because sometimes I'm limited to the God. You see, life is in level. Life is in levels. That is why chatting mokoba, depending on the levels you are. A time is coming, you not sit on plastics. Amen. You sit on modern, extra modern. Is somebody help me? Yes. A time will come, you not need a microphone. I'll not be speaking in microphone. I'll not be holding microphone. Just the speakers are well connected. I just come and speak and you hear everything without holding anything in my hands. And it's a defined destiny. So whenever it's a gradual process, and people who don't want to go through the process, they end up throwing away their destiny. You have to learn to wait. You have to go through the process. God can say that, okay, Kingdom Life, you are the best church I've ever birth, and today I just want to take you to another level. What have we learned to keep us there? We'll destroy. Is somebody help me?
Yes.
It's another level. You see, you come there on I get Bob in church rushing. You see Bob church rushing. No. The thing is so connected to the stand that God of fear they cannot mess. You see, there is a destined life. So, but the thing is that we have to learn to go through the process so that we can get access there. So you wait. That's why, you see, to fulfill a vision, it demands a lot of work. It demands commitment. Once in a lifetime, you can't grow. You can't catch the vision. You see, that means things will be established. You have to connect to the vision. For example, can you go to a tunnel? 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 Can yes. Because what can you go to a So when you come to church once, then under the door, it's like you are not firmly connected. So you will not be partaking in that glory. Somebody help me. Oh, are you sure you are here? Or you are just with me? Are you okay with me?
Yes.
So one of the things is that you have to see, it's a destined life, it's a defined life. You see, that's why everything you do, it become extraordinary. People just look at you and say, ah, I can't understand this guy. And is it not the same lady who was talking to her? But it seems like, company. In your industry, industrial machines. Who can do tomorrow? A share one day, a travel 3 hours time, I got the new tomorrow. No, it's a fishing. Machine back for no fear, we can't do an ass back for no fear, we can't do an ass back for no fear. 3 hours time, I can't do an ass 3 days. She broke out in 3 hours. It's a vision fulfilled. Somebody help me.
Yes.
It's a vision what? Fulfilled. So when you have, you see, when you take a vision seriously, it will define your life. People start talking. People start saying things about you. Oh, this church, I've been to so many churches, but let me tell you something. This is an extraordinary church. Don't look at their present now. Look to their future. Just study this man of God. Look to the future. Anytime I see the man, I see something greater. Anytime I see this man, anytime I come to church, I see something greater. That's some church. I'm a far. Onuno. Okojo mapoke asia. Amen. Because they share all life the same thing. No go check it. Somebody help me. You see. Kaji wo feni ni nwoke e jomo wo fa fai ke ha. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
If you do what God requires, you don't beg for blessings. It comes. Money e fe e to yani e dan e pa fai. Oh, ofa na anyo 20 cities. Ofa anyo from 1 city. Ofa, you see, they always begging. Money fe e to nani e. Ke e je ko don oleni sa no fi anyo. Alo mali. O mi mali. That's why money ko obi no ko ni okwa hia mobo ba I won't respond to you. I won't do. You see, I don't respond to people no hia ko ko hia mobo ba o ko hia mobo ba. I guarantee you, I'll not respond to you. You see, but you think the honor, come, you deserve it. That is how you should approach me. Get your vow. Yeah, she bought me. Offer me tell Nikke. One more year. Oh, yeah, one more year. Get the JB and the Pogent chair. Walk about at noon. Only by nation. Oh, Inna, eh, me, eh, near. Benini be a name. Hey, oh, meaning, like a car. Stop it! You see, that is why we have power. I said, "Ben wa jenshi." Oh, moko keme koso. Yeah, drums. Oh na ni ko ya drums. Matuwa dani. Oh, mucho mbwa mucho. Aye, ina moko ni ba chwa drums because wa sente wa niye. Ni moko ba chwa drums. Okay, oh, koso ko chwa drums. Ni menye. Amba ba songo pa chwa drums. Oh yeah, eh. Wa 4,000 cedis, 10 million. Wa head drums eh. Emani eh say yeah. Nga moyo. Oh, no, me up. Okay, also, well, in a drum set. If I trust you, you're saying, I'm saying nothing, I'm not a door. If you go so, it's your new, I'll show me, Sammy, oh no, go a scalp with your boy, and your cony, my high, can hire a cony, you come and see a match, no problem. Well, on Inga, a scan, you call me Abu, you can have it. They are not true. A chunk of them, don't. Because never, if I fail here, mobile catch on me, we can handle it. My, it's been a bad. Get at me, oh, sir, my elbow. But, oh, John, me can say more in your banner. Oh, yes. That's why I don't respond to people with mobile fees. Oh, yes. Called me, oh, pastor, I need help, I need assist, what can we do? I may not have it, but we'll put you in a process to respond. But in process, praise God.
Hallelujah.
You have done it for a lot of people. But one of the things is that you have to have a defined life. That is what I want you to understand. Amen.
Amen.
I hope you are here.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Let me go to ways to fulfill your vision. Take a map defender menobo. Take back pretend when you fulfill your vision. How will you ways to fulfill your vision? Number one, self-discipline. Sani onyano ochose ohe. Okay, if you want to fulfill a vision, learn to be self-disciplined. Oh yes, self-discipline. Kaji ole beni obanyo choso here obani mengo kume achose. Oh yeah. Ke ole beni obanyo choso here.